But before the break, a feedback question.
This evening we're asking, what are your views on the theft of the LED lights at the newly erected $12 million Negril sign?
Share comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica, and tweet us at televisionjam1.
Stay with us. Primetime News returns right after this break.